Oh yeah, I slapped the bass big time.
What is that? You sound like a leprechaun.
No, that's a reggae guy. Oh. I just did reggae. Doesn't sound reggae?
No.
Slapped the bass.
No.
How does it?
It's like big time, big time, big time.
Big time. Slapped the bass, big time. Slapped the bass. That sounded like Borat.
Yeah.
Slapped the bass, big time.
That's better. That's better.
Sid and I have gotten pretty good at a couple of Rush songs.
What do you mean, like fast-paced rock?
No, like Rush. Like the band Rush.
I don't know them.
The Holy Triumvirate. Wait, you don't know Rush?
No.
You don't know Rush, the band?
No, mm-mm.
Exit the Warrior, today's Tom Sawyer?
No.
All right, I'm going to hit you up with a little iTunes action. I cannot believe you've never heard Rush.
So when am I going to meet this guy who stole you away from me?
Pretty soon, actually. I invited him to that little engagement party my parents are throwing for us.
Wow, Peter. This is serious.
Oh, it's mellow. Besides, I wanted to introduce him to Haley.
Oh, that's interesting.
Right?
Yeah, I like that.
Hey, let me ask you something. Are you ready to get your world rocked?
Ready! Yes.
Are you ready to get your mind blown?
Do it!
You want to get some Neil Peart all up in you?
I don't know.
Well, prepare to be Rushified! Sounds better on big speakers.
I could see that.
Good, right?
Yeah. You do it that high when you do it?
Well, in real life, I do it low. But air bass works best up here.
Right.
This is exactly what I look like when I jam out, man. When I jam with my bass. Slap at the bass, man.
There
slapping the bass, man.
There you go.
Slapping that bass, man. I slap at that bass.
Please don't do that.
Slapping the bass.
Please.
Slapping the bass.
For the sake of our relationship.
Slap at that bass.
Please stop. Please stop. Thank you.
I'm slapping the bass.